Now to a developing story in the Bronx. A water issue flooding part of the street in the Melrose section. Chopper 2 flew over the corner of East 152nd Street and Cortland Avenue. The Department of Environmental Protection says the problem wasn't a water main, but rather a leak in a fire hydrant. That hydrant was shut off and water service was restored to all impacted customers.